Samuel Hunter says Subway head of operations offered her a job at a new store. It comes after she told 13 WMAZ she was working alone at the Subway on Forsyth Road when two men came in and robbed the store. She called 911 and called the manager. When no one showed to work with her a few days later, she closed the shop early. Then she was fired. Hunter told us the manager informed Subway operations that she quit. Subway says it will conduct an internal investigation.